Late Friday afternoon when police were notified of a shooting that had occurred. This was near the intersection of Northwest 11th and Agnew. Unfortunately, as it turned out, this ended up being a murder-suicide case. The suspect had turned the gun on a female, shot her, and then turned the gun on himself, killing himself. When officers arrived, they believed the suspect may still be alive, but as it turned out, he had shot himself.